Good morning, everyone. I'm Barry Catane from Teledyne LaCroix. I'm going to give you an overview of the new product from Teledyne LaCroix released early May this year called the WavePro HD Series. It covers analog bandwidths from 2.5 to 8 gigahertz. It has a true 12-bit A to D converter front end. It is 12 bits all the time. There's no DSP or software filtering going on. It's a 12-bit hardware front end. This particular unit we have here in front is an 8 gigahertz version, and we also have the longest acquisition memory on the market of 5 gigapoints of acquisition memory. What we're doing here right now, because we're at an ESD trade show, is we are doing some testing on an emulated ESD pulse, and per the IEC standard for EMC measurements. So what we're looking here in the upper left-hand corner is the EMC pulse. We have three histograms that are histogramming the rise time, the fall time, and the pulse width. And by definition, the rise and fall times in ESD measurements are 0 to 100% of the amplitude. We're also got three amplitude measurements after the ESD pulse decay. And that is also specified by the EMC standard on how to make these measurements. And we are displaying these measurements here with statistics and histograms. As an add-on, I am trending four measurements, including the EMC to pulse half-life measurement and the three voltage measurements after the pulse decay. This new instrument runs Windows 10 Professional. It has our second generation MAUI one-touch interface, so we can do pinch and zoom and drag and drop functions on the display. For more information, please contact Teledyne LaCroix. Thank you.